The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
The Daily Caller has an interview with you in which you are quoted as saying, I want to just clarify this, that there have been threats made against your son and daughter in the wake of the deadly shooting in Newtown?
Sure, and against me and against Wayne LaPierre. And
what
against
kind of
everybody.
Threats?
Well, my son has the same name as I have, and he has a Facebook page, and somebody said that he should be killed. And he and my daughter responded, I'm not a technical guy, so I'm not the guy to do this, and said that actually I'm not him, I'm his son, but both my sister and I agree that he's not that bad a guy and you probably shouldn't kill him. And they came back and said, well, since we know you're his children, we ought to kill you so that he'll know what it feels like.
I assume you've notified local police.
We turn that stuff over, but it's, you know, what that's an example of is not that somebody's going to kill me, because that's probably not going to happen, and if it is, there's nobody that can really control it. It's the incivility of political discourse at some levels in this country.
Well,
and I don't mind. I talk to, and you've known me for years, I'll talk to anybody whether they agree with me or disagree with me, but we ought to have a level of civility in our discussions about public policy and politics that rules that stuff out.